Hi, Jason. Thanks for your question. We think that FIFA World Cup will have a positive impact in our game because it will create an awareness. It will create an awareness around our brand, which is a gaming zone, in that we use the FIFA content as well in terms of games, which are being sponsored by Electronic Arts.
Hey, Jason. And since you know that my business has just started and the World Cup is one of the reasons I started my business as an internet solution, I believe that most of the people from the UK, the US, anywhere in the world, they would like to keep in touch with their world while they are here for that particular month. So the internet cafe is there for them to be able to access anything, because I believe in UK and anywhere in the world, you can work wherever you are. So they'll be able to do their work whereas they're watching the World Cup. So that means money for me. And to prepare for that, I have the internet cafe and I always check up on new technology, and I have registered with the government here, and I'm looking at getting some models also on the putting up the infrastructure for the 2010, as internet is the way technology is always going.
Hi, Jason. Jason, look, from my personal experience and from my research is that every country that has hosted the World Cup previously has gone to become a superpower of some sort, in either financially or in other sectors. And I believe that South Africa, this is going to impact South Africa. And perhaps, like we know, that the rest of the world is trying to help Africa come out of poverty. South Africa at this stage can be used as a stepping stone for these countries that want to alleviate poverty in the rest of Africa. And knowing that South Africa is a gateway to the rest of Africa, it creates opportunities for South African companies to flourish and perhaps try to establish themselves. I mean, the one other thing that is obviously apparent is that there's going to be a lot of people coming into South Africa. So that's going to stimulate and boost tourism. And my company is preparing itself to be producing much more of authentically produced South African designs that perhaps people can take abroad and be proud that it was born in South Africa.